So you're a gun nut.
No, I'm a gun enthusiast.
Do you know how many people are killed each year in accidental shooting? All right, all right, all right.
Hey, sorry about that. Thanks for holding. So if you could go ahead and cancel my subscription to Guns and Ammo, that would be great. No, it's a great magazine. Really great. They've printed 3 of my letters. It's just that my boyfriend is moving in and he kind of doesn't approve of the whole gun thing. A free hand grenade phone? You know what? Let me give you my work address.
See, this is the problem with guys. You don't know how to deal with heartbreak.
Oh, and what's your prescription, Dr. Estrogen? Eat Haagen-Dazs and watch Love Actually till your periods sync up?
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Someone's trying to break in. Call the cops.
I got this.
Drop it!
You first!
Ike, why are you pointing your gun at me?
Don't use my name!
Put the guns down now! All right, everyone out! I said everyone out!
We're leaving, okay?
Michael Moore was so right about Americans!
I'm Canadian!
Here's what I would do if I were you. Hi, Arthur.
Hello, Marshall. Have you finally finished the ninja report?
Yeah, I got it. Right here. I think it's gonna blow you away.
Please, I have a family.
So we good?
We're so good.
Then why are you still in my office?
Okay, gun violence might be the answer to everything up in Canada, Robin. But here in America, we solve our problems with words.
Hey, what's my but? You know, I'm really nice, but...
But she's afraid of commitment.
But she's a gun nut.
I can't believe someone pointed a gun at my marshmallow. Now I'm shaking. I don't think I'm gonna be able to sleep tonight.
Aw, here, sweetie, I have something that will help you sleep. Just stick this under your pillow. You'll sleep like a frickin' baby.
Robin, put that away.
Well, it's not gonna hurt anyone. The safety's on.
How long have you been doing this?
Well, my dad taught me to shoot when I was a kid. Whenever I'm feeling lonely or depressed, I come here and it reminds me that guns are fun. You wanna try?
Only hell yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is what I needed. This is power. This is...
Should have mentioned the recoil.
Baby, you don't have to worry about me. I mean, yes, I'm a little scared, but I'm a New Yorker. I'm not gonna let this change me.
I changed. I'm a gun person now. Clip.
Yeah, maybe we should just take a break for a little bit.
That's it. Clip.
Two, proper gun cleaning and maintenance.
You have to clean your gun. My uncle had a filthy old shotgun, blew both his thumbs off trying to shoot a beaver. You want to distract someone, make them watch my uncle try to eat corn on the cob.
By the way, there's something I've been meaning to give you.
My snub-nosed 38 police special. I knew I left that somewhere.
Every time I watch news, I'm like, oops, hope that wasn't my gun.
Breaking up was the right choice.
Cancel the lunch.
I would definitely do that. Definitely. Except I already had it.
Robin, I'm gonna need to borrow the butt of your gun.
I actually lost it again. Can you believe that?
Why do you have a gun? Why do you always have a gun?
I was putting your phone back, and I found something in your bag.
I have a permit for that.
I'll take your purse.
My purse?
Yeah, my girl likes clutches.
Okay, fine. You should tell her that looks really good with the chocolate boot. Bitch is lucky I brought my small purse. No room for my gun. Here. Now, where does the rodeo slut live?
And now she's off sulking, God knows where.
I know where.
I thought you were, going on some big date.
Robin, I know you're upset.
What? No! I,
I have never been happier. And this Anita sounds lovely. I am so glad that you two just randomly happened to find each other. It just warms my frickin' heart.
When I was 8, he took me hunting for the first time.
I don't want to shoot a deer.
Nonsense, RJ. Shooting deer is the noblest of pursuits.
But they're cute.
You said the same thing about our rabbits. Remember how delicious they were?
In 1994, Robin's dad took her to New York City for the first time.
This is amazing. Thank you, sir.
Well, a little father-son bonding trip never hurt anyone.
I did almost die from malnutrition on that wolf hunt last year.
I had to almost kill you for you to learn how to kill.
You need sharpening.
See? I told you 3 days would go by in no time. Phineas, take us up. Well, in case you're wondering, it rained the entire time I was in the Caribbean. Thank you for asking.